And so the good King Arthur rode off with Merlin on further adventures.
John's fallen asleep. John's fallen asleep.
Please don't wake me. Don't shake me. I'm only sleeping.
Why all this, Christopher? Let me out. Oh, yes. Oh, it's you. Sir John in disguise. I see a troubadour. Let's hope we don't have to play that thing.
Oh, and so, Your Majesty, this fire-breathing, man-eating monster is smashing drawbridges and laying waste the countryside. Please send us a brave knight to rid us of this curse.
So, who will ride with me upon this quest?
This knightly knight, good King Arthur.
Ah, a troubadour, you would ride with me. Madam, ride you with me and this fair youth. And with Merlin's help...
Merlin's help?
With Merlin's help, peace will come again to your fair land.
Oh, fie. Fiddlesticks and all. Fooey. Come along now, Geraint.
Mess! Who did that?
He did.
Help! Run for your lives!
Charge!
Arthur is in sore straits. Oh, we will have to put the scourge to sleep.
Yeah, how?
Sing.
Sing? But I'm a group.
A what?
A group, man. Plural. Like I'm four fellas.
It is passing strange, but anything you say. Right. Double, double. Court and bubble.
Oh, there you are, John.
Yeah. The fans are getting rougher all the time.
When I wake up early in the morning, lift my head. I'm still yawning when I'm in the middle of a dream. Stay in bed, float upstream. Leave me where I am. I'm only
Wake up, John, you're dreaming.
What a dream I had.
We know, we were there. Yeah.